Exercise is an important treatment modality. Exercise helps to improve the insulin sensitivity and reduces the blood glucose level. Regular exercise is very important in a normal people, and it helps to improve the blood sugar control in diabetic patients. And exercise improves the cardiovascular fitness, and exercise helps to reduce the blood pressure and cholesterol levels. And unfortunately, less than 10% of the diabetic patients follow the regular exercise at least 30 minutes. So in a diabetic patients, regular exercise for at least 30 to 45 minutes helps to maintain the sugar levels in a good control over a period of so many years. So it helps to reduce the medicines requirement on long-term basis.